Welcome to our channel, Easy Way to English. I am ready to revise the question paper 2004 and 2005. Are you ready to revise? Before starting the revision, please subscribe the channel. Question number 134. Poetic drama was made famous by Option A, Yeats. Option B, Shaw. Option C, Eliot. Option D, Shakespeare. The right answer is Eliot. Question number 135. Malgudi is a town created by Option A, Mulkraj Anand. Option B, R.K. Narayan. Option C, Kamala Markandeya. Option D, Raja Rao. The right answer is R.K. Narayan. Question number 136. Who made the comedy of humor popular? Option A, Chaucer. Option B, Marlowe. Option C, Shakespeare. Option D, Ben Jonson. The right answer is Ben Jonson. Question number 137. The Winter's Tale belongs to Shakespeare's. Option A, Last Place. Option B, Early Place. Option C, Roman Place. Option D, Problem Place. The right answer is Option A, Last Place. Question number 138. Who is not a neoclassical poet? Option A, Pope. Option B, Dryden. Option C, John Keats. Option D, Johnson. The right answer is Johnson. Question number 139. The Romantic movement started in the year 1798 just after. Option A, Lyrical Ballads. Option B, Paradise Lost. Option C, Rape of the Lock. Option D, Spectator. The right answer is Paradise Lost. Question number 140. Who is the author of the novel The School for Scandal? Option A, Steele. Option B, Goldsmith. Option C, Charles Lamb. Option D, Sheridan. The right answer is Sheridan. Question number 141. Whom did Pope allude to in the lines, willing to wound but afraid to strike? Option A, Shaftesbury. Option B, Lord Hervey. Option C, Lady Montaigne. Option D, Addison. The right answer is Addison. Question number 142. The term deconstruction has been coined by Option A, Jenny T. Option B, Derrida. Option C, Northrop Frye. Option D, S.A. Richard. The right answer is S.A. Richard. Question number 143. Who was referred to by Matthew Arnold as a beautiful ineffectual angel beating in the void his luminous in vain? Option A, Keats. Option B, Wordsworth. Option C, Shelley. Option D, the right answer is Shelley. Question number 144. Who is the narrator in the story Moby Dick? Option A, Muhammad. Option B, Cupid. Option C, Ismail. Option D, Pedala. The right answer is Ismail. Question number 145. The name of the whaling ship in Moby Dick is Option A, Rachel. Option B, Pegnod. Option C, Oceana. Option D, Pegasus. The right answer is Pegasus. 146. Pearl is a character in Option A, Moby Dick. Option B, Farewell to Arms. Option C, Scarlet Letter. Option D, As I Lay Dying. right answer is scarlet letter. Question number 147. The essence of drama lies in option A, spectacle, option B, dialogue, option C, soliloquy, option D, conflict. The right answer is dialogue. Question number 148. The poet who write the poem to justify the ways of God to man. Option A, Dante. Option B, John Donne. Option C, John Milton. Option D, John Bunyan. The right answer is John Milton. Question number 149. The Bible was translated into English during Middle English period by option A, Wycliffe. Option B, Archbishop of Canterbury. Option C, Martin Luther. Option D, Bishop of Largs. The right answer is Wycliffe. Question number 150. The theatres were closed in the year. Option A, 1066. Option B, 1654. Option C, 1616. Option D, 1642. The right answer is 1642. Thank you for watching this video. One question paper is, we have revised one question paper 2004-2005. Please don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you.